Today I'm going to show you the easiest way to change or add the thumbnail for your YouTube video. And you can do it on either your Android or your iOS device. And believe me when I say it's easy, because this is a really short video. And I'm also going to share with you the reason why I'm making this video based on a little mistake that I recently made in my last video. I'm going to put a link to that right there. So maybe after you watch this video, you won't make the same mistake. But first, let me introduce myself. My name is Dean Nimmin, and you're watching the Master Your Mobile video series, where I help you take your mobile device and turn it into a pocket-sized production studio and so much more. So let me go ahead and tell you about why I'm making this video. Now, one thing that everybody has to keep in mind when they're making their thumbnails is that it's not only going to display in your desktop or tablet, but it's also going to display in a tiny little thumbnail in your mobile device. And I knew this, but I was in a hurry. I rushed through it, and I made the mistake to where the timestamp covered up part of the text on my image in the smallest thumbnail available. So I'm gonna put that on the screen right now so you can take a look at that, and I can show you exactly how it looks. So what you can see on the very top thumbnail here where it says record your phone screen with S, okay, it should say sound, and it does underneath the timestamp. Now this is the smallest version that the thumbnails are gonna be squished down to. Other thumbnails, this isn't a problem, but I didn't go back and check on my mobile device. So that was my mistake. I needed to upload it and take a look at how it was gonna look on a mobile device. So in this video, I'm gonna walk you through how to fix that. And you can use the same steps if you just wanna add your thumbnail for the first time after you upload a video. Okay, so now that we've learned about my little mishap, let's jump straight in and open the YouTube Studio app. Now this app is a fantastic app. You can change your thumbnails, check your analytics, answer comments, and so on and so on. If you don't have this on your phone yet, download it. You're gonna love it. But today we're just gonna go over how to add or change thumbnails using the app. So let me show you exactly how easy and fast it really is. Okay, once you open the YouTube Studio app, you wanna be on either the dashboard page or the video page. Then you want to choose the video that you want to change the thumbnail on. Once you're on that page, up in the top right corner, you're going to see the little pencil. Tap on that. And you're going to see right here in the center, edit thumbnail. You're going to tap on that. You're going to go down and choose the thumbnail that you want. I'm going to give them access. Yes. I'm going to put in this new thumbnail. Now, I know the corner of this thumb is going to get covered by the timestamp, but that's okay because I just don't want my text to be covered. So that's the one we want. We're going to select it. And it's up there, and we're gonna hit save. There you go. Just like that, you have a new thumbnail. Now let's see how this looks on my actual channel. Go to videos. There you go. I'm much happier with that. And that is how you change or add the thumbnail for your YouTube video. Thank you so much for watching. If this is your first time here and you haven't yet subscribed, go do that and tap that notification bell so you don't miss anything and you can continue to master your mobile. And I will see you in the next video.